it is very less common. More often, it is seen in children wherein there will be an absolute deficiency of insulin in the body. They will be manifested in the classical way like polyuria, polydipsia and polyphagia, and invariably they will be very lean individual, and their blood sugar would have been very high in the range of more than 400 to 600, and they will be having an excessive thirst and pass more urine, and they eat well, but however their build will be very thin, and for their survival they need to be treated only with an insulin and dietary and nutritional care with a good exercises.